All right, state your name and where you're from.
Sam Riffis from Orlando, Florida.
Sam Riffis, you used to compete in the Orange Bowl, haven't you?
Yes, sir.
Oh, congratulations, you're in the men's tournament now.
Thank you, I'm moving up.
He's a grown man. And what's your name?
I'm Florian Lacat, and I'm from Paris.
Florian Lacasse?
Yes, that's correct.
Are you
Florian?
Florian?
Florian.
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 That's about it.
Oh my gosh. Oh wait, you did. So here's what's going on. Oh, darn. See, my problem is I keep saying here's what's going on. If at any point in this interview that I say here's what's going on, please stop.
Retake.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. So, guys, we're trying to get some female followers because apparently my demographic is 25 to 34. I don't know why they're watching. But do any of you have any ways of me drawing that in?
I think we're going to have to ask Sam here.
What do we have, Sam?
I think my big French friend, he's got some ways. I know he's pretty smooth with the ladies.
Serenade them.
Je comprends pas, désolé. Je viens de Paris. Et j'aime bien les États-Unis, oui.
Oh, wow. I don't even know what he said. But
sounded romantic.
It sounded romantic, like a little candle fire by the night. Congratulations, sir. I think that will boost our demographic. So, Sam Riffis, what have you been doing with yourself?
Just trying to keep myself busy till I go to school in the fall.
Uh-huh.
Just traveling around, playing a bunch of futures.
Okay. What tournament is this now?
This is the, what is this? The Midtown Future, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know exactly. I play a lot of tournaments.
Oh, don't worry about it. So this is the, it's the men's 15K futures, but in this tournament, you're done with Orange Bowl and you're on to bigger and better things. What is this a better life for you now?
Yeah, this is definitely a better life than Orange Bowl. Those 9 o'clock matches.
Yeah.
Under the lights at Frank Pietri. But,
yeah.
You know, I'm enjoying this a little bit more.
That sucks. So we're gonna switch over to your friend here from France. And
that's right.
Tell us what makes it into this tournament. How many ATP points do you get?
For winning the tournament?
Yeah. For winning a round, actually.
Not enough.
Not enough.
Not enough.
It sucks.
It's a grind.
It's a grind.
You gotta fight hard, stay focused. You know, if you can have Sam's forehand or backhand, it obviously helps a lot.
A lot.
No, but it's tough. There's a lot of good players out there. So it's fun.
Oh.
It's good competing.
Yes. Are you doubles players?
I am not a doubles player.
Oh, okay.
You won't see him on a doubles court for a long time.
Oh, okay. So you're singles?
Yes, singles.
You only want to play with
He's not single.
Oh, he's not single.
Oh, well, you are? Or maybe he's, I don't know. Maybe.
Sam Riffis maybe is taken, ladies. By whom?
CeCe Bellis.
Whoa. CeCe Bellis. Let's switch on to this side here. CeCe Bellis, let's talk about that. Hey, CeCe, how's it going? She's probably going to watch this. Force her to watch it.
Yeah, I will. Don't worry.
Oh, okay, thank you. So, You're with CeCe Bellis. How did that start?
You know, it's just all luck being
spat that game.
Yeah, I'm just spinning that game.
Let her know what time it was.
I've known her since I was 8, so that was a pretty good
wow.
end. And we've just been really good friends since then, and things just got a little more serious as we grew up.
Just don't introduce her to this guy. He's gonna speaking that French.
She won't be in the same state as this guy.
Oh, okay. All right, well, congratulations. So there's, how many tournaments do you have to play a year? We're gonna try and finish this off really quickly, though. But how many tournaments do you have to play a year to get, like, a higher ranking?
I mean, if it depends how you do. If you do well in a bunch of tournaments, you'll get a high ranking. But if you're not doing well in a lot of tournaments, you got to play a lot. Like, 15, 20 tournaments a year is probably average for most guys.
Yeah, I saw one guy that lost. Sad. He had the most defeated look on his face. Are any of you still in the tournament?
Yes, I'm playing in an hour or two.
Oh, and you?
I'm a little injured, so I'm taking a pass on this one. I'll play the next one.
Yes, that's the best excuse. Best excuse.
Yeah, that's
best
right. Excuse. You got it.
Injuries. Yeah. All the top players get injuries, you know what I'm saying? So if you're not injured.
I'm just like Rafa.
Just like Rafa.
Same person.
Wait, who do you have for the Australian?
I want to pick Chung.
Chung? Oh, my gosh. Did you see that guy?
I know. It's
the size of his
nuts.
Calves.
I mean, obviously, I think the safe bet's Roger, but...
What do you think?
I think Kyle Edmund's coming out of nowhere and he's taking the title.
Yes, he is. So by the time this video's up, we will know, and we will know their predictions are true or false. I have Roger, and if I win...
That's so mainstream.
It is mainstream. I'm terribly sorry, but I have a sick fantasy about watching. Whoa, that didn't come out right. That didn't come out right. Oh, wow. I mean, I'm a Roger fan. I'm a Roger fan. We can cut it there. All right. Well, before I incriminate myself even more, we're just going to say, do any of you speak any other language other than English?
I only need to speak English. It's the best language in the world.
It is. It is. High five. High five.
After French and German. Those are the two I speak as well.
Okay. Serenade the women of the women's tournaments by saying thank you. Well, it is. But help me out by saying thank you for watching Racket Comedy and subscribe.
Merci. Merci pour regarder Racket Comedy et subscribe.
Sam, this will be your time. Just say that for me real quick in English because we haven't gotten an English version yet. And go.
Please subscribe to Racket Comedy. Got the great content.
Thank you, Sam. It was a pleasure meeting you guys, and thank you so much for the interview.